ask you a series of questions. Some are gonna be confusing. Some are gonna be straightforward. I just want you to focus. Alright, ready? Lock in, stay right here. Have you ever ridden an elephant before? Okay. Do you want to? Okay. What's your middle name? Good, okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna be random and relaxing you at the same time, so don't worry about it. Have you ever wanted to jump off a hot air balloon and land in a body of water, but only be splattered on impact? Real deep if you don't want to listen, okay? Good. So I'm just gonna put this moisturizer in your hair to get started. Just relax. So just hold on. It's a special facial moisturizer for people like you who have a face with this kind of shape. Yes, hold on. Yeah, people with your face shape need this moisturizer because it's specific to your face shape, okay? We wouldn't want anything else. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's good. Okay. now that we've got you all good to go, I am gonna grab some measurements, take some pictures, and then introduce you to Cornelius. Cornelius has been Cornelying, needing you to Cornel. Okay, perfect. Gonna have a look-see. Don't want anything to go wrong, so I'm just gonna have a look-see. Can I have another look-see? Yes, and we are through. Marvelous, marvelous. Okay, so with that being said, just wiping off my brush. I have to brush my brush sometimes when you brush your brush, you get a lot of brushing done. Same page. Okay, great. So I'll just grab your eyes out of your head. Yeah, I'll just grab them out of your head with this eye grabber. I'm just kidding. I'm just joking, I know. I wouldn't be able to do it with your eyelids still attached. So hold it. You'll never be done. I'm gonna have to give you a lobotomy. Something's wrong with you and it's gonna need to get fixed. Yeah, I can smell the crippling depression on you. It's probably something that you've got diagnosed as a kid and maybe went under the radar for a while. Oh yeah, UPD and WS is a very common combo. Weirdo syndrome. Let me take a picture for my colleagues. Yeah, for research purposes, not so that we can laugh at you behind your back. Sorry about that. Okay, smile. Good, yes, cheese. Okay. Nice. Okay. Good, 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 good. Okay. Perfect. Well, I am very pleased with how things are going. I'm gonna have my assistant just brush you and get you prepared, Joey. Can you come in here and use this brush? Oh, you're already in here. Yes, can you just use this brush here and brush this person, please? It's not a thing. We are just about done, but remember, it's a no eyelid zone for next time. Just looky here. What letter is this? Interesting, good. What letter is this? Okay, this letter. Okay, good. This letter. I can't hear you. I can't really hear you over your heartbeat. Let me check it. Make sure that everything's okay. Just take a deep breath in. Using my stethoscope. Through your nose and out through your mouth. Okay, good, good. Breathe in through your nose. Okay, good, good, good. And out through your mouth. Good, perfect. Yes, okay. And into your nose. Complete. We're just gonna need some makeup. So let me make it up to you. I know the tenderization process can be intense. So I got you. Some setting spray. Oh, perfect. Yeah, because it's gonna set me in the right mood mindset to keep hanging out with you. Hold still. If you didn't know what red looks like, that'd be a little bit of a problem. But if you know, it's all good. Okay. You'll enjoy it. Here's Cornelius, say hi. Y'all are gonna be fast buddies. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. I'm just gonna roll out your face a bit. You need it. It helps with the bags under your eyes. I can see them there because your eyes are quite puffy. Probably because you need to get to sleep, so close your eyes and go to sleep. Close your eyes, go to sleep. You're doing fine. It's okay. Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine in the end. You need to close your eyes and relax. Stop being so hard on yourself. You've done everything you can. You've done the best that you can do with the knowledge that you had, okay? So don't worry. Just close your eyes and go to sleep. Don't worry. Everything's gonna be do is cut off your lips. You just look like the type of person who puts their foot in their mouth and who doesn't usually know what to say anyway. Introverted. So, who needs lips anyway, you know? Donate them to a kid in need. I know you enjoy getting your lips cut off. Don't even act like you don't. Just think of the color red, okay? R-E-D. Are you thinking of the color red? Good. Just focus on the color red and you'll be fine. Follow the red. Focus on the red light. You're doing great. Follow the red. Okay. Focus on the red light. Focus your attention to it. And enjoy it. The light show. Okay, follow the light. Focus on the light. Hello. Did you like that? Good. Okay. Well, just look up for me so I can look into your eye now. Okay, look down. Yeah, I definitely see that you are going to need a sedation. The sedation's gonna be really good for you because it's very beneficial. This is my rat poison. So you have 30 seconds to live. Sorry about that. It's okay. I'll see you in the afterlife. My bad. Okay. Oh, wow. This is... The cards are saying that you need to relax your mind, stop being a weirdo, go to sleep, and stop stalling.